It's often said, if you look deep into nature, then you will understand everything better. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Melt Your Cheese. I'm your friend Divyansh, and today we are here at Lodhi Garden in New Delhi for our third running vlog of the season. But before moving forward, here's some news for all of you. We've hit 100 friends on YouTube. Now, let's move forward. So I started my run on one of the tracks near the Shish Gumbad and went about exploring the whole garden. So Lodhi Garden, situated in the middle of New Delhi, is spread over 90 acres and it's the green lung of the pollution-choked capital of India. The vast expanse of gardens, tracks and trees makes the running experience absolutely blissful. So the Lodhi Garden is built around these tombs and gumbads from the Lodhi era. Some of them include Sikandar Lodhi's tomb, the Shish Gumbad and the Bada Gumbad. So I'm currently sitting at the Shish Gumbad. Inside this, there are a lot of unidentified graves and it's believed that the first Lodhi Sultan was buried over here. The Shish Gumbad was built by Ibrahim Lodhi somewhere between 1489 to 1517 AD. And its architecture is a blend of Islamic and Hindu architectures. This is not just a place where locals and tourists come for walks. It is very much an integral part of the life of Delhi's people. So the Lodhi Garden is famously known for its gardens, trails, ponds, and those beautiful hideaways for those lovely couples. So the Lodhi Garden is a very accessible garden. We have a car parking over here. You can also come here by the Delhi Metro Violet Line. The nearest metro station is the Khan Market Metro Station. And post a good run, you can visit the Khan Market, have a good time and have a chilled beer. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. My run is not over yet. But don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Till then, I'll see you soon.